Players from the freight forwarding industry under the umbrella body of the Uganda Freight Forwarders Association have this evening converged in Kampala for their annual general meeting. During this meeting, Charles Kareba, the founder of the freight forwarding industry, explained that 2 years down the road, the players in this industry haven't fully recovered from the effects of COVID-19. Deliveries are not as they used to be.
You remember the case when Shanghai closed and ships had to be diverted all the way to the US and the rest of that. Now, that also hit the cost of doing business in our industry. Ocean freight rates went up. Delivery periods couldn't be guaranteed. But slowly, that is recovering. And we hope that things should be better.
He further noted that the local companies were greatly hit, some closed and others are still struggling. They want governments within the East African community to come to their rescue.
Think of what like the America is proposing to deliver to Ukraine. That takes a toll on the number of ships. A ship is not something you're going to produce in a day. So they are going to get onto the ships. That, of course, is going to affect the commercial side of the business. Because remember now it is America paying the shipping lines. Are you going to compete with the government of America? It will be difficult. So that has been the what we are going through, and we hope that things will be better in the future.
Other challenges that we are facing as industry in the new era is the increase in health, safety and supply chain security. The demands have gone up. That means we need to upskill our people, we need to retool our people, and as an association we're already doing that through the continuing professional development program, which we're working hand in hand with Uganda Revenue Authority, the Federation of East African Freight Forwarders Association and other partners.
Uganda Freight Forwarders Association was born out of the desire by members to belong to an association that is driven to enhance public confidence in the freight and forwarding industry. As they impatiently wait for the government intervention, they have decided to position themselves as local firms to diversify in the chain supply. This will be achieved through the region Africa Middle East Conference 2023, which will attract over 500 international experts and operators in the freight logistics industry. It will take place in Kampala this August.
Companies from various countries to come and see what we have as a country, what we have as an industry, and also be purposeful in terms of matchmaking to make sure that our members get the right partners that are needed for the job. That way we are saving on their investment costs. For example, if one is good at customs brokerage, they don't need to go out and buy cranes and trucks when somebody in Nigeria or West Africa has done it. So this is the kind of matchmaking that we hope to build out of this, which is good for the local content aspect.
We shall have all the experts in freight forwarding and logistics industry. We shall have people who will come here to do business with us, want to partner with us. They want to come here and see what Uganda can offer.
The freight forwarders are also advocating for the harmonized road user fees among the East African community to enable the smooth transportation of goods with limited hindrance. Report compiled by Jaliat Namoya for the news.